Take a look at this. This is from NBA.com. It's predicting things in the NBA relative to a questionnaire they gave to the GMs. So the team has the most promising young core, according to NBA GMs. Oklahoma City Thunder, 73%. Cleveland Cavaliers, 10%. And keep in mind, the Cavs are already pretty good, making the playoffs and getting that four seed. Do you think in Cleveland people are kind of overlooking the fact how young these guys are, and there is some internal room for even, you know, a Darius Garland, certainly an Evan Mobley, and a Jared Allen to get better?
Sure. Yeah, they are young. You know, that's, they do have a promising young core, obviously, with the guys that you just mentioned. And I mean, last year, Dave, the majority of them were playoff rookies. At least when you talk about Darius Garland, a playoff rookie, Isaac Okoro, Evan Mobley, you know, Caris LeVert, Jared Allen had barely tasted the playoffs before they got to Cleveland. So those guys, you're talking about their core, really, with a lot of first-time guys in the playoffs or barely into the playoffs. J.B. Bickerstaff, barely into the playoffs before with the Rockets. So, you know, this is really a team, when you talk about youth, maybe the Thunder are probably, you know, the Thunder may be younger age-wise and have no playoff experience with their current group, whereas the Cavs have barely some. So I really think that that's what we forget in Cleveland. Even as a media member, Dave, I can tell you, you're so used to, like, the old Cavs with LeBron James. If they got in the playoffs, they were going to the finals. You know, so I think people have a hard time accepting the Cavs taking these natural growth response steps that most teams without a LeBron James would have to take, in that you get into the playoffs, you get the experience, you get beat, you learn from it, and then you take the next natural step. It's very rare that you get a player in his prime like LeBron James where you're just going to have him, and then all of a sudden you're going to four straight finals without having made the playoffs the year before. So this is a very good, sustainable program that Kobe Altman and the Cavs have going right now. And it's really the type of program that makes sense. So this is how you build, and you just have to build on last season. You can't go in the playoffs and lose in the first round. That's not acceptable. You've got to get there with, if you, assuming you're all healthy or have good health, you got to get there, take that next step, make that next progression. And yes, it's a young team that still has a lot to learn, particularly when it comes to postseason. So I think it's very promising. I think fans should be very excited. And the possibilities, again, even this season with a young team, to me, are endless.